Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, it's Turboyo. Right, let's try and do this mission.
Go
Right,
ahead,
you
standing
are
by.
an Amosaur. Good to know.
Crew ready.
You're an anti-tank, yeah, okay. Let's get some infantry. Well, some
Go
riflemen.
ahead, we're ready. We're redeploying.
Right.
Knock it off. Okay, move it along.
Destroy German command.
Secure your grenades. Don't want one going off on us.
All right, you guys, make
Okay,
ready.
good to know. Please, that
Move orders
direction.
received. Back it up.
We got a rifle squad waiting for orders.
Nice. Let's get you
Steady up.
Placed on
Moving
this
out.
one
Let's
here.
go.
Let's
Yeah.
get you
Sure.
into a better
Okay, on your feet.
secured
Be ready to move.
location.
Crew, make ready to pull out. All right, you dopes, listen up.
Let's watch fuel.
I want clear, clear. Observe, fire, move.
Okay.
Stick to that,
Let's
and you'll do just
do
fine.
you, and then we'll grab one of them.
Don't
French
slack off
layer.
out here. I'd like to see a Lincoln woman again, right?
Let's grab
Unlock to
that.
weapon rack initiated.
So then I don't forget.
Nuts. We got orders coming.
Oh wait, I need to grab you. So then, yeah. Okay. Well, that's closest one. So let's get
Gather
you.
round. Okay, move it along.
Yep.
Weapon rack is now open.
Nice.
Listen up. Here's the deal.
Right, let's put some kind of
Start filling them up.
defense line there. Just so then all these got
You got a captain hitting the field.
Area.
Moving out, let's go.
Let's
Okay, move it
move
along.
these units over here.
Listen
You
up, man. All right, man, let's
over
move
here.
out.
In fact, no, cancel that.
All right, shake it out. Patrol formation.
Bring them over here, and then they can.
Get the lead out. Come on, pick it up.
I don't think they can grab
Steady
that
up.
just yet.
Oh,
Oh, wait,
yeah, baby.
yeah.
Take everything
They
you
can.
can. Check your weapon. Safety.
Just so
Moving
then
out,
we
let's
got
go.
better secure. Let's
Redeploy.
get you
Stow the ammo.
Redeploy up there.
Hey
You
man,
can
stand
start
by.
getting
I got the
deployed
gun.
there.
Grab the tripod, let's go.
Let's get some more riflemen.
Crowd stumbled on us. Be ready to fly. Alright, you dopes,
let's
listen up.
try
Warm
and
up squad.
secure that.
Rifle squad ready for action.
Nice. Let's get you
nice. We got
up
orders
here
coming.
to help
Okay, moving
support
along.
them. Let's see. Let's get
Area's ours.
another
That's done.
unit of them.
Mark us for duty. Spot a target.
Nice.
Crew ready.
Let's get you
Now.
up here.
We got a rifle squad waiting for orders.
Let's get another sandbag. In this corner, so secure that
before we get caught
flank.
With our dick in our hands.
Let's get
I smell
you
orders. Moving out, let's
over
go.
here. We do need the lieutenant to try and grab the heavy gunner, so that's probably being my next. Move.
All right, you dopes, listen. Okay, move
let's
it along.
get you secured over here. just so then can watch out for any attack from the flank. Let's move them forward. Let's get you on this flank.
Okay,
now.
Move it along.
Since we need that the most, let's place that there. Then once we managed to get a lieutenant, we should be able to get the machine gun team. We'll get two of them. We'll then eventually get a major in the field.
Pay attention this way.
Assault engineers are ready for action.
Nice.
These boys won't disappoint.
Let's get you put some sandbanks along here.
Start filling them up. Make it happen, fellas.
No. Did that wrong.
My dad works in a paper. They were asked not to mention. Quick! Before we get caught with our dick in our hands.
Yeah, I kind of screwed that. That up, so.
Nuts. We got orders coming.
Alright, let's push you up.
We got work to do.
So then you can start helping them out.
Get ready, guys.
Anyone else use some good hooch right about now? You guys think we could score something?
Troop, stand by.
How far can you reach somewhere? So that's your limit. That's fine. So if I can get them probably somewhere, they're getting captured. That getting captured deal. That's not ideal, but I guess it's better than nothing. Yes. Let's get you. Let's get
troops
you.
Troops are good to go. All right, men, let's move out.
Do that. Let's get some.
We're all done over here.
Get two of those going.
Crowd infantry.
We have a lieutenant reporting in for duty.
Right.
Let's
get
there.
These in. Let's get the sentry here. Oh, you can do that.
Order crew, right. Standing by for orders.
Let's get them here.
Tube ready! So once you get
heavy machine
at least
gun team
one,
ready for orders.
Good, we're rest, okay. Oh, so you need to get him on board.
Enemy is flanking!
Ah. That's totally fine.
We lost a gun crew!
Germans attacking our position!
Make ready smoke rounds. Traversing fire.
Build complete! Fire cover!
Oh, so there. Pretty quick, lad. Right, let's get them.
Stand by.
I heard the newbies were getting shot down.
Right.
We got orders coming.
Rathman, let's get you on
reinforcements. Let's go.
No impact.
Welcome to the death battle.
Yeah, let's get you get some bazookas. Some of you grab one. You grab one as well.
Yeah, baby. Take everything you
can. Then once we are set, we'll ooh, ouch.
Ready to come.
We need to take that out pretty quickly. Right.
Pay attention this way.
Bazooka team. I'll grab this team, and they are going to full on solve that location. Let's get you.
I got orders coming.
Pre-covered.
All by you guys.
Right now, I am literally stuck. And to be honest, I don't really feel comfortable losing this unit. This company as well.
Moving out. Let's go.
No, why are you jumping over? Because I didn't tell you. Well, I kind of did tell you.
Quickly, cover the guys coming over. Okay, move it along.
That's it. That building is about to collapse on me as well. Get them out and then
tear it apart. We gotta move.
Pretty much get them reinforced. Let's get a major. So then we can start getting some.
One of our fighting positions is sustaining fire.
Armor. And then I'm getting attacked from that one. Great. And they're all out of the ring.
We lost a gun crew. There's a major reporting for action.
I think the best option is to withdraw, because again, I'm not winning that. I'd rather withdraw than lose that. Let's get you to fall back. Now, you got a star. I don't think you can be. No. Okay.
What
right,
you, got?
You can be okay. So as long as you got a star, you're not really affecting much. Hopefully, okay, good to know. I guess that's fine. Okay. I know this didn't really go to plan. Well, none of this gone any well.
Baker stands ready.
I mean, I might be able to just get around Dio. Cause I do want to check something. Cause I'm not attacking this location. No, you. These can't join up with each other. That's fine, I guess.
Dog's ready.
So if I wanted, I can like swap these around if I wanted. Which, to be honest, I think that might be ideal. Cause, yeah. pick up a transmission. Send a rescue party. Yes. Oh, so event will happen after you move around, sort of thing. Okay. Good to know, I guess. So stars is pretty much how much strength they got in regards of forces. So I think yeah, I think try with this lot. And see if they can do any better. Because these got the like assault team sort of thing, so these might do better. But again, they are.
All right. The Germans have some command vehicles coming in towards us. It's gonna be a hell of a fight, but we need to take them out. We gotta hit them hard and fast. Get to it, Baker.
Okay, so good to know. Right.
Get ready.
So let's get you into a position.
Ready to pull out.
Up, let's get you start creating sandbags.
Start filling them up.
We got a rifle squad waiting for orders.
They don't clench up and get yourself killed.
Quick! Before we get caught with our dick in our hands.
So let's
break it down.
You back.
Make ready and move.
You back.
Break it down. Make ready and move.
Gun rack. Yes.
Weapon rack unlock
Let's,
is in progress.
Get that over and done with, so it's not a problem later. Unless that's a second stage.
Weapon rack is now accessible.
Nice.
Tear it apart.
Right.
Take that bazooka.
You grab that.
All right, you dopes.
You grab one of those.
Yeah, baby. Take everything you can.
Last outfit I was in, the seal was off.
Get that rocket to the
you
quickly.
Go there.
Cover the guys coming over.
You go.
Check your back
over
blast.
Here.
Get that stove pipe to the back of the line.
Alright, this time
back blast blinding us.
I'm going to
I just hope we have
do things a lot more different.
I don't want to walk into a damn
first off get one of these so I can speed up the process of getting a lot of inventory out.
Tube ready! We're all done over
get
here.
Get that thing ready to move.
Go ahead. We're ready.
Stick to that.
Prep her to move. Let's go. Lock her down. Bring the trails in.
I've just got used up. Yeah.
Crew ready.
Steady up. Get your gear.
There we go.
We're moving out.
Let's get you.
Get on it, fellas.
Deal.
Get ready, guys.
Captain just took the battlefield.
Nice. Moving out, let's go.
Let's get you all re up.
We're on the move. Grab your gear.
We can't get one of you just yet. Let's get a second engineer team. Get one mortar team for now.
Get
echelon troops on the front line.
Squad on your feet. We ain't got all day, ladies.
Mortar crew, standing by for orders.
All right, we're moving. Let's go.
Let's get you placed somewhere around that deal. You can come to that deal.
Alright, here's the thing. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Let's
get ready to go, men.
I mean, thing I'm doing different is I'm literally going to get things in place so then.
Make it happen, fellas.
Teams are a lot more covered when it comes to trying to fight.
Start filling them up.
They say if three of you got your orders together, you can defeat any crowd squad.
Point man out. Let's move.
Now, let's get you the deal. Let's get another team of them out.
Rifle squad ready for action.
Nice.
Gather round.
Let's get you up
okay,
here.
Okay, moving along. Moving out. Let's go. I got orders, boys.
Doing a diet by a bunch of fat cats on both sides and making millions off the
big old war machine. Steady up. Where's all
that? Let's get you back and grab on the roof first. And then send them this way. Because we do know there's going to be a lot of heavy units, so that's going to be coming at us. So I'd rather get a lot more better equipped for them when they do show up. Right,
okay,
let's get
along.
You the up. Once.
That's done.
Steady up, fellas.
Mark us for duty.
I got orders coming.
Some reason you didn't take properly. That's fine, I guess.
Quick! Before we get caught with our dick in our hand.
And once this corner bit's done, I'll put them on.
We're
that
all
corner.
Done over here.
Let's go show those Goosef and sausage eaters what the good old US made.
Let's get some. Let's get the lieutenant first, and then we'll get a second rifle, another rifleman team. Let's get you into that cover. In fact, let's do that. Do that, and then
I got orders, boys.
We'll put one of these kind of place this here.
Get ready to go, men.
But I can't with that. That's fine. What I can do is place it this side and.
We have a lieutenant reporting in for duty.
Probably better to have that.
Shake it up! Let's get it done!
You,
organize the men, Corporal. New set of orders. Let's gear up and move out.
Hey, men, stand by.
Gather round. Moving out. Let's go. Position.
Good to go. I wonder I wasn't hitting anything.
My sights at 500. So now we can get stuff from here. Let's get
troops
you,
are good to go.
All
right, shake it out. Patrol formation. Get the lead up. Come on, pick it up.
Right. Now that's done, thing.
All right, here's the thing. All right, you dopes, listen up.
Yeah, we'll put them in deal so they're a lot more better covered. Let's put one of them in. I mean, we do want to eventually push everything forward, but for now,
Sure. Okay, on your feet, ladies.
Listen up. Shake a leg. Let's go.
That's done.
Roger.
Mark us for duty.
On your feet, ladies.
Oh, yeah.
Set up a firing point in that emplacement.
So, I need one of them. That's fine.
All right. Here's the thing. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Alright, you're into. Got you in position.
Fighting position, machine gun is in place.
Let's get you.
Steady up, fellas. I got orders coming.
Heavy machine gun team, ready for orders.
Nice. Let's get this point. Facing that direction.
Lock it down. Remove it.
And then once that's done, we might push forward a bit. But I'm not going to overextend because, similar port, I don't want to. Over push and realize that end up being in the same position as last time.
On the other side, let's go.
Let's see. We can't get a major just yet. Let's see. Definitely get one of them in play.
Go ahead. We're ready. Hey kid, we fall back and look after the gear. We don't need you getting yourself killed, right?
Reinforce that fighting position with some firepower.
Right, so now, once
Grab your kit, form up outside.
You and you can.
Okay, move it along.
With
our fighting position now has some ordnance behind it.
Might get a bit ticklish. Just keep your head.
Hey, men, stand by.
Bazooka to the rear. Let's go.
We'll place them there. Alright, let's play it.
Pack like sardines, fighting like sharks. Cavalry rifles hitting the front lines.
We got enough space for four units, so. We can get an extra engineer.
You believe that? What about the guys who wait?
Yeah, we'll get another engineer group to.
Ready. Send orders.
Right,
driver, get her moving. Let's go. Rear echelon squad ready for action.
And what? I will do is instead of like last time I was just constantly trying to push forward way too fast, what I'm going to do is gradually push forward into these areas, but I'll not move out until they are fully secured. Let's do this. And what I mean by fully secured is quietly shoving these guys about.
Round up the men and let's get to it.
These firing points, and then having the heavy gun emplacements to go. I know it's a bit of a hassle, but
here's the deal.
It's going to be a lot more better use, and I'm less likely to lose quite a lot of forces straight away.
Listen up, fellas. Get your gear.
So I'll not move these out until I got two of these, one face in that direction, one face that direction.
Bazooka team, make sure you check your back blast if we come under fire.
Steady up, Felton. Get the lead out. We've got orders. On to the other side. Let's go.
Okay.
Come on, fellas. Let's go.
Let's get you placed out there.
Put down here.
Then the next one will be placed somewhere around here.
Awaiting orders. Secure the ammo so we can get out of here.
Listen up. Here's the deal.
That's
I want a defensive go. Position
get
dug
ready
in
to go,
right
man.
Here.
So we are officially maxed out. I mean, for the ever heavy gun turret when he's six there. But once they are being put in place, we can actually push out. So we are capture this. Change that to a ammo depot.
Steady up, fellas.
Is that?
I got orders coming.
Yeah. Put one of them on the R, so then we gain a bit more ammunition at the same time. Let's
boys, guns at the ready. Get that rocket to the back of the squad.
Get ready, guys.
We'll place this one in because it's going to be a while before anything will happen with these, so.
We get in contact with the mid hit.
Let's get the inventory set up ready to start pushing in. Let's get the. This unit. Machine gun team.
Okay, got your feet, ladies.
Let's get you pushing in.
Grab the tripod, let's go. Let's go.
Okay, move it along.
Forward.
Bazooka team.
Stop.
Move it out,
forward.
Let's go.
Reinforce that fighting position with some firepower.
Get this engineer team behind them.
Let's go!
The
driver, move us home!
Yeah. On your feet, ladies! Okay,
let's
pick it up.
Get them in back.
Fighting position, machine gun is in place!
Some reason they like to, spread out, which is a bit of annoying. And then once this is fully secured, I'll push my officer over here. And that means they can, with this, they can get majority of the map. Right, so let's push you in first. You push in onto the right flank. Let's get you the
op. Get center of the file and move out.
You,
we're ready to go.
Engineers, start sitting on the defensive line.
Shake it up. Get it done. Make it happen, fellas.
Bazooka team.
Cock and lock. We got us some fighting to do.
Good to go.
Right, let's get you dismounted.
Go on, get the hell out.
Lousy patch of dirt is ours.
All right, you dopes, listen up.
Okay, move it along.
Crew ready.
Alright, let's get you in that position.
Remove it.
The guys who said the water was bad, they were wanting to drink wine until it was cleared up.
Ah, nuts.
We got orders.
Listen up, fellas.
Get your gear. We're moving out.
Best interest to keep my ass alive. You want any hope to save your own?
To lose that.
Wiped out.
Central
orders.
just lost a medium tank.
It's not going great, but it's not being bad, if that makes sense. We still got plenty which we can do.
Rifle squad ready for action.
Right. Got another unit which I can get them over here. You
got
that. And you can force yourself. You can do better cover.
Make ready. Boys are done here.
On your feet.
Go ahead. Standing by. Knock it off.
Reinforcements in.
Right, you going ahead.
Prepare detail on me.
Yeah.
Alright, you dopes, listen up.
Go be up. You will come out and
listen
then
up, fellas. Get the lid out.
Help these refix the lines.
Start filling them up. Quick! Before we get caught with our dick in our hands.
Right. So we can't repair that, that's right.
Gather round. Okay, move it along. Steady up.
We can get
reinforce
one,
that fighting position with some firepower.
Oh, I didn't realize it's time. Right, I will stop this video here. Thank you for joining me. appreciate all the support. Until next time, guys. See you guys in the next one.